I got a hold of Zoe and we taught her how to run, how to jump on a wire, how to shoot her bow. That was one of the biggest things we had to work with for her. It's how to shoot this bow and arrow more different than ever has been done before.
Zoe was the first person we started to teach the bow work to. Zoe's a lefty. So once we established that they were lefties, we said all of them would be lefties.